I mean, it makes kind of sense, because it's a rabbit. Rabbits like carrots. With Mistakia. Sunshine Mario is already good, has 6 tracks without coinbox. Okay. We have a prediction for next tour. I think that DK Jungle from Mario Kart 2 7 will come. I also think that we get high-end Donkey Kong and Diddy alls. Diddy! I'm not sure if we get Diddy. Coin Fancy. But every alt can just be better than the alt with the banana barrel. A banana cannon. Banana barrel cannon. Now, ticket used. I know I could use it in the second lap. A little bit higher frenzy chance. But it is Pidus. Seventy-six combo, first lap. Come on, coin frenzy. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yes! Oh, okay. Double coiner. Let's go, chat. That's lucky. I'm wondering that where's the second red shell or where's the blue shell? Where's the lightning? Okay, I got 2 mushrooms. Come on. Triple coin. Come on. Triple coin. Come on. Ah, almost. Okay, we take it. We take it. 150. Let's go. Oh, 31.5. On the other cup, I have 31.76. Double coin is okay. Double coin is, it was a clean run, smooth run, with a triple coin frenzy or a mushroom coin, maybe. You can get 33, maybe 34, but that would be the end of 10. That was an 8.5, almost 9. I mean, double coin is cool. Double coin is cool. In like what? We are in the game now since half an hour? In a half hour? Double coin? That is okay. 150 actions. That is good. That is good. I would say 165 to 170 are possible with a perfect run. Maybe even 175. I got a lot extra boosts. I got the mushrooms. I got pretty much everything on the track. So I'm absolutely happy with that score.